First, multiply like this. Then multiply by 2, 20, minus 8 multiply by 2, 16, 8 multiply by 10, 80, 4, can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2, 4 divided by 2 is 2, 80 divided by 2, 40, can be divided by 2. Finish it. Okay.